you're good.
There we go. That's better.
Thank you.
There you go.
London is the next one.
They do fireworks in London?
Oh, yeah. Not for this, but for Guy Fawkes Day they do.
I love fireworks.
I do too. I told you I used to study pyrotechnics.
The only thing that makes me happier is the, feeling the fireworks at the same time.
We won't get that here because we're so far off.
No, not here, but if you're down on the ground, you feel it. Each fire like hits you like this in the chest.
I keep like focusing on the fireworks and then the music and then the fireworks and then the music and I'm like back and forth.
I'm glad you wanted to go out and see these.
I told you. I knew that
this fourth
amazing.
Was so much better than last year. Oh my god,
agreed.
It's like the polar opposite.
I agree.
Last year sucked balls. Like multiple balls.
Gargled all the balls in one year.
Yeah. The worst.
My last year was good. This is pretty incredible.
Oh, I love these. These are cool. And every year there's something slightly different. Like those spaceship ones.
Thank you. like those. Off this breeze.
Woo! There it goes. That's what I missed.
Okay.
I like those a lot. Those ones.
Ah, okay. You know what the fireworks represent, right?
What, for us?
For just in general, for the 4th of July.
What?
They represent the bombs and the cannons that were going off during the Independent War. That's what the sound and that's what the image is. It's why we set off fireworks, to symbolize the cannons.
Thank you.
Is that it?